two washers, two dryers.
Okay.
But I've been told by people that you generally don't have to wait. A lot of people use, like, laundromats and